Rule number two.
What was rule number two?
Nobody gets hurt. It's a big one.
Then why isn't it rule number one? I didn't hurt anybody. I'm James Bucky Barnes, and you're part of my efforts to make amends.
You don't have 10 phone numbers on this thing.
Family. Are you lashing out at me, Doc? Because that's really unprofessional, you know? I mean, when did that start? When did you start yelling at your clients? Oh, the notebook, that's great.
Let me
back. Whoa! It's just trash.
Hang on.
Hey, man, I'm unique.
Dirt.
Okay, sorry.
All right, you can't keep fighting with your neighbors.
No, I'm not in the mood today.
Hey, what if I buy?
Fine.
You should ask her out.
Out on a date, maybe to bingo or...
I haven't danced since 1943, feels like.
You sound like my dad. How old are you?
106.
So I have a feeling they might be a part of the big three.
What big three?
The big three.
What big three?
Androids, aliens, and wizards.
That's not a thing.
That's definitely a thing.
No, it's not.
How do you know about Gandalf?
I read The Hobbit in 1937 when it first came out. There are no wizards.
Dr. Strange
is a sorcerer.
A sorcerer is a wizard without a hat. I just came up with that. It's crazy. The annoying guy in front of me with the staring problem.
I'm coming with you.
No, you're not.
So what's our plan? Great. So no plan.
Enjoy your ride, Buck.
No, you can't call me that.
Why not? That's what Steve called you.
Steve knew me longer, and Steve had a plan. Where's the shoe? I don't need it anyway.
Yeah.
Get out of my face, Sam, or I'll break it.
Oh, don't hurt him.
You're doing the staring thing again.
I'll see you inside. Or not.
Time in Wakanda and you come out White Panther.
It's actually White Wolf.
Huh?
Hello. How are you?
Good. What did I miss?
I got a vibranium arm. I can take them.
And I can fly. Who gives a shit?
Ooh.
Oh, here comes again.
Four.
Yeah, five.
Fine.
You okay? I always wanted to do that.
You should join the fight, Sam!
Girl, kick your ass!
Could've used that shield.
Get off of me!
That's not happening. You ever jump on top of a grenade?
Yeah. She always just stare like that?
You get used to it.
Who are you?
It wasn't a request.
This is ridiculous.
Yeah, I agree.
Are you familiar with the miracle question?
Absolutely not.
Okay, it goes like this.
In my miracle, he would talk less.
That's exactly what I was gonna say. Isn't that ironic?
You guys are leaving.
I like this one, Doc. Thank you for it.
I love this.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, right, this is right up your alley.
Face each other.
You should really enjoy this.
I'm going to.
I know you are.
Yeah.
Sir.
Well, which way you want to go? Why do you have to have your legs open? You know what? Fine. Here. You happy now?
All right.
Yeah.
Good.
We're locked
That's
in.
Fine.
It's a little close.
It's very close. That's what you wanted, right?
Got in the eyes. There, you see, that wasn't so hard.
Are you having a staring contest? Blink. Sweet Jesus.
So you're just going to go sit in a room with this guy?
Yes.